travels up and down. We don't want anything just stagnant. So I know you're doing some things with the umbrellas at different heights.
We're doing just like a spring showers type of a theme and keeping it really fun and light for the upcoming season.
The students have done a window installation here at J.S. Edwards today. They selected a theme. Then when we arrived today, they installed props, they dressed mannequins, and selected merchandise to be put in the window.
This is a great way to actually enact what we're learning in class and be able to have a hands-on experience.
Definitely a lot of color, and then make sure that we don't mix our textures too much with the outfits that we pick.
This type of experience would be part of their job in the future, and we want to give them a leg up right now.
Probably the most would be how they like to style things. You know, what maybe we're not picking up in terms of display, that they can show us a different way of being creative.
This has been an exceptional experience for the students, and we can't wait to do more.